both these values are non-zero, we write up to data power of 5. So zero values write up to data power of 4 only. So write data square by that. P into P minus 1 into P minus 2 by 3 factorial delta Q by naught plus P into P minus 1 into P minus 2 P minus 3 by 4 factorial to delta power 4 y naught up to delta power 4 y naught. So substituting those values, what is your x? 2.5. So we have 2.5. This is equal to your power 2.5. Instead of you write 2.5. Why not? Why not is 0. Let's see 2.5. Put that in. Delta y naught. This is x naught. This is y naught. Delta y naught. Identify your values, substitute there. P into delta y naught is 1. P 2.5 minus 1 by 2 factorial 2. Put bracket, delta square y naught, 14. Always put bracket and calculate. Using calculator, writing brackets very carefully. 2.5 minus 1, 2.5 minus 2 by 3 factor 6, delta Q by 9, 36. Plus 2.5 minus 1, 2.5 minus 2, 2.5 minus 3 factor 2. Put bracket in also, no problem. Millimeter. Put that there by 4 factor net, 24 into that one, 4 by 9. Okay. So, use calculator and we get the value 39.0625 using calculator. So problem 2, find y of 1.6 using Newton's forward interpolation formula from the table. Table is given like this, x values, y values. After x values, difference is 0.4, difference is 0.4, difference is 0.4. Equal interval type problem. Solution. First, you write forward difference table. That is essential. So x value, y value, first difference, second difference, third difference. 1.4, 1.8, 2.2, y value. Take difference. Second minus first, third minus second, fourth minus third. This is the way of taking the differences. We get this, of course, this is the last term of the delta Q. This is x naught 1, y naught, delta y naught, delta square y naught, delta q y naught. Put in the graph. Leading differences. So you write x is equal to y of 1.6 means x value of 1.6. So my x naught is in x values, first value is x naught. H is difference of these two. Of course, difference of these two, difference of these two, what? 1.4 minus 1, 0.4. P formula, x minus x naught by h. 1.6 minus 1 by 0.4, 0.6 by 0.4, 6 by 4, 3 by 2, 1.5. So you write Newton's forward interpolation formula, y of x to y naught plus p delta y naught. Up to delta 2 y naught. So we have x is 1.6, y naught value 3.49, calculator, definitely we get required answer. However, sometimes we may get syntax error or wrong answer. So in negative is there, you check. You type the put bracket here, plus bracket bracket. You first to type above three values. Next you after calculating we get answer divided by after calculating this one answer divided by 6. Answer divided by 6. That is the important thing. Automatically we get 5.4394. Look here. 1.6 lies between 1.6 lies between 1.4 and 1.8. Your answer also lies between 4.82 and 5.96. Between here. So 5.43 lies between 4.82 5.96. That is the main observation. No doubt. So problem 3, the population of a town in the decimal census was given below. Estimate the population in the year 1925. This is your table. Observe carefully. We want at 19 for the year 1925. 1925 lies between 1921 and 1935. Younger. So we have to use Newton's backward interpolation formula. That's why write your solution backward difference is equal. Same methodology, symbol is difference. Taking values is difference. So say x value, y value, 66.46, 20, second term minus third term minus second term, fourth term minus third term, like this, second minus first term, third minus second term, like this. We get difference table. Now this is backward interpolation formula. This is your xn, not x naught, xn. This is your yn, del yn, del square yn, del cube yn, del power 4 yn. After the thing, now what is given? Your x is 1925, x is 1935, h difference between these two terms, whatever the terms, we get them only. Equal cross type problem. So, P is equal to x minus x cut by h, that is formula. So, we get minus 0.6. Minus that. So, Newton's backward interpolation formula, del power 4 is there, up to 93, up to del power 4. No? That is the methodology. No way. So yn plus t delta yn, p to p plus 1 by 2 factor into del square yn, p to p plus 1 into p plus 2 by 3 factorial, del cube yn plus p into p plus 1 into p plus 2 into p plus 3 by 4 factorial, del power 4 yn. So y of x is 1925. So yn is 101 plus t, put bracket, negative is there. We have to calculate the calculations very carefully. Put bracket here, put bracket here. First you calculate this value. Next you type these three values and type answer. After getting answer divided by 2. important thing. Type all these values. After getting answer divided by 6. Type all these values, putting brackets, we get answer divided by 24. Step by step we calculate and adding, we get 96.84. So thousands are there, thousands. Note down. Problem 4, find the cubic polynomial which takes the following values, find it, hence find f of 4. So last one, finding f of 4. This is your table, given table, x value is 0, 1, 2, 3, equal interval, y f of x value, y f of x means y. So, polynomial problems, better to use Newton's forward interpolation formula. Of course, using Newton's backward interpolation formula, we get same answer. Better to use Newton's forward interpolation formula. Difference table, forward difference table, x, y. Writing between those two values, writing between those two values like this, same, okay. Now, here, x is x, f of 2.5 means x is 2.5, f of 7 means f of x equal to 7, but we have to find polynomial in x, so you need x equal to x, x naught. First value 0, h difference 1 minus 0, 1, p x minus x and y h, yes, p is x. So you write using Newton's forward interpolation formula, you write f of x is equal to y naught plus p delta y naught plus p into p minus 1 by 2 factorial delta square y naught plus p into p minus 1 into p minus 2 by 3 factorial delta q. Y. 1 plus P is X, delta Y naught is 1. X into X minus 1 by 2. Delta square Y naught is minus 2. X into X minus 1 into X minus 2 by 6. Delta cube Y naught is 12. This one is minus 1 times. Minus X square minus into minus plus X. This one is here 2 times. So 2X into, you multiply these two first. X square minus 3x plus 2. So my x plus x. 1 plus 3x minus x square. Multiplying is 2x cube minus 6x square plus 4x. So simplifying, first we write 3x cube. X square tower minus 7x square. X tower 6x plus 4. Which is the required polynomial in x. Now you find f of 4, instead of x you write 4, simplifying we get 41. Use calculator for this. We get 41. Note down. Thank you.